इस मॉडल क्वेश्चन सेट को ध्यान पूर्वक सुनने और पढ़ने पर आप किसी भी तरह का कंपटीशन को क्रैक कर सकते हैं, क्योंकि हर एग्जाम का पैटर्न यही होता है। इसका स्टैंडर्ड बहुत ही उच्च स्तर का है। आप किसी भी एग्जाम के प्रश्न को लेकर मेरे द्वारा दिया गया सेट से मिलान करें तो आप देखेंगे कि अधिकतर प्रश्न जो मेरे द्वारा आप लोगों को दिया गया है, सभी के सभी प्रश्न मैच करेंगे। सभी परीक्षार्थी ध्यान पूर्वक इस सेट को हल करके अपनी क्वालिटी को इम्प्रूव करें और किसी भी परीक्षा को क्रैक करें तथा मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करके मुझे अपनी सीट करें। Now my question is, the log is a sequence of dash recording all the update activities in the database. Answer is log records. Next question is, in the dash scheme, a transaction that wants to update the database first create a complete copy of the database. Answer is shadow copy. Next question is, the dash scheme use a page table containing pointer to all page. The page table itself and all updated page are copied to a new location. Answer is shadow paging. Next question is, the current copy of the database is identified by a pointer called dash, which is stored on disk. Answer is DB pointer. Next question is, if a transaction does not modify the database until it has committed, it is said to use the dash technique. Answer is deferred modification. Next question is, if database modification occurs while the transaction is still active, the transaction is said to use the dash technique. Answer is immediate modification. Next question is, dash using a log record sets the data item specified in the log record to the old value. Answer is undo. Next question is, in the dash phase, the system replaces update of all transaction by scanning the log forward from the last checkpoint. Answer is redo. Next question is, the action which are played in the order while recording, it is called dash history. Answer is repeating. Next question is, a special redo only log record TI XJ B1 is written to the log where B1 is the value being restored the data item XJ during the rollback. These log record are sometimes called. Answer is compensation log record. Next question is, a dash consists of a sequence of query and or update statement. Answer is transaction. Next question is, which of the following makes the transaction permanent in the database? Answer is commit. Next question is, in order to undo the work of transaction after last commit, which one should be used? Answer is rollback. Next question is, consider the following action. See, transaction, commit, rollback. What does rollback do? So right answer is no action. Next question is, in case of any shutdown during transaction before commit, which of the following statement is done automatically? Answer is rollback. Next question is, in order to maintain the consistency during transaction, database provides. Answer is automatic. Next question is, transaction processing is associated with everything below except. Answer is confirming an action or triggering a response. Next question is, a transaction completes its execution is said to be, answer is committed. Next question is, which of the following is used to get back all the transaction back after rollback? Answer is flashback. Next question is, dash will undo all statement up to commit. Answer is rollback.